With Jotform 4.0, offline form building is no longer a thing of the future. Let's take a look at how this new feature works. Say you're building a registration form on your laptop because you'd like to have an easy way for people to sign up for a company event. You're adding all the form fields you need, but suddenly your Wi-Fi stops working. No need to worry about losing your form changes. Jotform will simply transition into offline mode. While working offline, you'll see a status indicator under the title of your form at the top of the page. Even without internet access, you can continue adding, editing, and removing form fields to finish building your form. If your internet access is restored while you're making edits offline, Jotform will give you a notification to let you know you're back online. You don't need to manually upload any of the changes you made while you were offline. With Jotform 4.0, all the changes will be automatically synced with your form so that you can continue working without missing a beat. Jotform 4.0 is the best and easiest way to create forms online with no worries, even if you happen to go offline. Try Jotform for free today.